In our lesson, we are going to talk about subject pronouns. What are the subject pronouns? What do we mean by subject pronouns? Subject, first, subject is a person or thing that performs the action of the verb. يعني السبجكت هو الشخص أو الشيء الذي يقوم بالفعل. الفاعل. Subject means الفاعل. Subject pronouns means that pronouns used to replace the subject. Subject pronouns are pronouns used to replace the subject in the sentence. Example, Ali cleans the window. We can use a pronoun instead of Ali. Ali is the subject. We can use he instead of Ali. He is a subject pronoun. يعني يمكننا استخدام ضمير مكان علي. علي هو الفاعل في هذه الجملة. نستخدم الضمير he. إذا he subject pronoun. In this sentence, we change Ali into he because he is subject pronoun. في هذه الجملة نحن استبدلنا علي بالضمير he لأن he أحد الضمائر الفاعل. Another example. The horse jumps high. Yes, the horse is the subject. We can use another example or a subject pronoun instead of the horse. The horse, I can use it. It jumps high.